Yeah, I mean, we are happy with most portion of the policy. It has worked very well when it comes to keeping the level of disease spread on levels which the healthcare can handle. It has made it possible to keep our schools open, very important for a society to keep its schools open. And then, of course, we have the unfortunate part with the high death toll, mainly in the long-term care facilities. And that we, of course, wish we could have avoided more of, but the rest of it has worked very well.